Hasta final de temporada, quiero enseñaros unos creadores que os gusten más o menos, creo que al menos deberíais conocer si queréis dedicaros al mundillo de YouTube. Esta semana hablaremos de gente que se dedica a enseñarnos cosas. Así pues, bienvenidos a YouTube para Noobs.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Earlier this month, I traveled to Kourou in French Guiana with Euronews to watch the launch of a Vega rocket. If it happens.
Vsauce es un canal dedicado a explicarnos cosas de una manera que te atrapa con una soltura inmensa. Comienza con una pregunta sencilla y curiosa, pero va evolucionando hasta explicarnos un tema mucho más profundo e interesante.
In this example, a nuclear attack that threatened life across the entire country. First of all, you would likely hear sirens. And then, as you went to tune in to, say, TV, this is what you would hear and see.
We interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government. This is not a test. A nuclear attack is occurring against the United States. 4 nuclear missiles have been launched from unknown locations and are expected to strike the United States within the next 15 minutes. Due to the uncertain tracks of these missiles, all residents of the United States should seek out and prepare to take shelter immediately.
Stand by for a message from the President of the United States.
Radiation is frightening. At least certain types of it are. I mean, my Geiger counter doesn't go off near my mobile phone, or the Wi-Fi router, or my microwave. That's because a Geiger counter only measures ionizing radiation. That is,
Veritasium es similar a Vsauce, pero mucho más directo y con un énfasis más dirigido a la experimentación o a la localización.
The mask is probably overkill. It's just to stop radioactive dust from getting into my lungs.
SciShow es un canal llevado por Han Green, uno de los Block Brothers, dedicado a la ciencia. Enseña tanto noticias como responde preguntas e introduce temas que requieren un poco de explicación.
Lead dioxide, it's highly conductive, which makes it useful in batteries, and it's so incredibly dense that it's great at blocking out things like ionizing radiation. Lead is good for all sorts of things, but it is also poisonous, really very poisonous. And for the last 5,000 years or so, humanity has been so enamored of all of its wonderful traits that we've been killing ourselves with it.
The Comprehensive Nuclear Test Ban Treaty prohibits all nuclear explosions anywhere on Earth for any purpose, period. Though as of 2015, it still remains to be signed and or locally ratified in a few important places. In spite of this, the Test Ban Preparatory Commission has already developed a monitoring system that can detect pretty much any nuclear explosion that takes place anywhere on, above, or inside the Earth. Here's how it works.
El canal que enseña ciencia mediante dibujos es Minute Physics. Su popularidad creció hasta crear un canal secundario llamado Minute Earth, con el que separa diferentes contenidos temáticos.
A ton of water, sometimes more than is used on crops over an entire growing season. A better option is to plant thirsty, deep-rooted trees and shrubs, which can soak up most of the percolating water and reverse the rising water table.
Sitting can be a nice break from a busy day, but considering many of us spend our entire workday at a desk, followed by downtime in front of a computer or TV, one has to wonder, how exactly is sitting affecting your body? The answer is pretty shocking. As soon as you sit down, the electrical activity in your muscles drops significantly and your calorie burning rate plummets to about 1 calorie per minute. After only 3 hours of sitting, there's a 50% drop in artery dilation and as a result a decrease in blood flow. Sit for 24 hours straight and the insulin in your body loses nearly 40% of its ability to uptake glucose, which increases the risk of type 2 diabetes. and things only
ellas subscience es un concepto similar a Minute Physics, aunque los temas tratados en este canal suelen responder más preguntas que nos afectan directamente, como las bacterias, y no solo temas de ciencia pura.
For weight gain. On top of this, the enzymes responsible for breaking down fats plunge, and because of the prolonged inactivity, your muscles begin to break down. Gradually, their contractions become weaker, ultimately impeding the pumping of blood to your heart. Even if you work out regularly, the minute you stop moving, the deterioration begins again in proportion to your sitting time.
Hi, I'm John Green. Welcome to Crash Course. This is a YouTube channel. It's a place, you know, where like YouTube videos go.
Here on this particular YouTube channel, my brother and I have spent the last 2 years teaching courses in quick 10 to 15 minute episodes. John has taught world history, American history, and some literature.
While Hank has taught biology, ecology, and general chemistry. Now, when people ask us...
Pero si queréis de verdad involucraros en el conocimiento de todo tipo de aspectos, economía, sociedad, astronomía, historia, biología, política, etc., Crash Course, creado por los hermanos Green, sí, otra vez los Block Brothers, es vuestro canal, para que veáis el inmenso valor que aportan a sus seguidores. Su Patreon recoge más de $32,000 al mes en donaciones.
Our first two seasons are available on DVD if you'd like them. There's a link in the description. And if you're just a student looking to study, you can search by clicking on the little magnifying glass above my head.
Y no quiero acabar sin un recurso muy habitual, las charlas TED. Siempre directas e interesantes, aquí en su canal tenéis las charlas que realizan para disfrutarlas a vuestro ritmo.
Ask and answer is this: why do we work? Why do we drag ourselves out of bed every morning instead of living our lives just filled with bouncing from one TED-like adventure to another? You may be asking yourselves that very question. Now, I know, of course, we have to make a living, but nobody in this room thinks that that's the answer to the question, why do we work? For folks in this room, the work we do is challenging, it's engaging, it's stimulating. It's meaningful, and if we're lucky, it might even be important.
Hey, friendo, this is Will Ryan. I host this the show that takes the mystery out of the effects and techniques of some of your favorite Hollywood films. Today, we show you how to turn this into this. The thing is perfectly leveled on my shoulders.
Uppercut the butt!
I was gonna say something. Balls, I don't remember.
Film Riot se ha convertido en uno de mis canales favoritos, aunque solo sea por el humor vertido en sus tutoriales de efectos. Si queréis mejorar como creadores en YouTube, aquí vais a encontrar un montón de información sobre atrecho, cámaras, iluminación, efectos visuales, dónde encontrar recursos, etc.
I try to keep in mind when I am making each one. So, for demonstration's sake, I took my old short film, Losses, and made a 30-ish second teaser trailer for it.
It was disappointingly easy to get you here. You have 5 minutes to get to my office. If you're there, you have the job. If not, I cut my losses.
This week on Indie News, we hack a Panasonic GH2 camera to achieve better video quality. See how I'm using a GoPro Hero 3 on my latest shoot, and compare the crop factor of the iPhone 5S to the previous models. Hey Indie Mogulers, Griffin here. I am in LA this week on the final trip of my Sriracha documentary. In fact,
Indie Mogul es un canal muy parecido a Film Riot, pero con la diferencia que cerraron hace ya unos cuantos años. Sin embargo, dejaron más de 1,000 vídeos similares a los de Film Riot, donde aprenderéis montones de técnicas que siguen siendo válidas a día de hoy.
My microphone is mounted here to a vacuum. It's been a busy summer for me, lots of traveling, and in the last trip I was on, I got to hang out with Russell. And we both had our Panasonic GH2 cameras with us. He's hacked his with a higher bitrate video recording, and I've always been too scared to hack mine. I don't know, like, what if it just stops working or something? So today, I'm real excited to share with you the results of our side-by-side comparison and find out, does it actually make a noticeable difference to hack your camera?
Yes. Hello, yes, this is Jackie speaking.
Hi.
My name is Tony, and this is Every Frame a Painting. Some filmmakers can do action, others can do comedy. But for 40 years, the master of combining them has been Jackie Chan. These days, there's a lot of movies that combine funny scenes with fight scenes. But even when the movie's good, the comedy and action seem to be two different directors and two different styles. And that's why Jackie's so interesting. In his style, action is comedy. And his work shows that the same filmmaking principles apply, whether you're trying to be funny or kick ass.
Pero si buscáis algo más académico, Every Frame a Painting y Filmmaker AQ os explican las motivaciones detrás de los diferentes aspectos técnicos de la cinematografía, el audio, la teoría del color, la relación de aspecto, etc. Visual trickery with the backstory of modern green screen compositing.
With cameras and computers everywhere in our modern world, it's easy to forget that the very first motion pictures were themselves essentially a special effect. It's here at the beginning of filmmaking that we'll start our journey, the close of the 19th century with one of the world's first prolific filmmakers, a man who spent his life studying the art of illusion, Georges Méliès. In his 1898 film, Four Heads Are Better Than One, Méliès employs a visual trick that is the rudimentary beginnings of what we now think of as green screen compositing. That's the use of mats for multiple exposures.
Hey guys, welcome to Video Creators, where I train you guys as YouTubers how to master the YouTube platform, how to build communities around your content, and how to spread your message to reach the people who need to hear what you have to say.
Vale, ya sabéis cómo crear vuestros contenidos y las motivaciones que hay detrás de vuestras técnicas. Con Video Creators y Reels SEO os enseñarán a cómo distribuir y hacer conocidos vuestro contenido de manera más eficiente.
Family, for any amount of time, you already know how to make an annotation and put it into your video. If you don't, Tim did a very useful guide back in January. It lasts an hour and a half for all the things in-depth about annotations that you could ever want to know. If that's too long for you, if you don't have the time available, you could also check out the Google support pages, which would give you a quick overview of how to place annotations.
What makes YouTube different from TV? Everything.
We really want to give the audience the power to watch what they want to watch.
Para acabar, YouTube Creators Academy y YouTube Creators son dos canales que tenéis que seguir si queréis destacar en YouTube, ya que aquí salen los mayores creadores de contenido de esta plataforma, los que tienen empresas montadas gracias a que sus canales crecieron lo suficiente como para profesionalizarse, contando cómo trabajan y cómo se organizan.
So without further ado, I hope you'll enjoy these 10 things that we're working on right now to help you create great content, connect with your fans, and build your channel on YouTube.
Hasta aquí las recomendaciones de este episodio. Podéis dejarme vuestras dudas pulsando aquí. Si os gusta el canal y lo que hago, podéis ayudarme usando Patreon y PayPal. Gracias por todo y hasta el próximo episodio.